I think this is the best exercise for developing your chest. Keep a consistent elbow angle from the top and the bottom of the movement. This is similar to a dumbbell fly, but has the advantage of a more even resistance throughout the whole range, allowing you to squeeze your chest together at the top of the movement.